Good Saturday morning to you. It's Angie Hamilton with Ward Realty, and I've got my bedhead here and my coffee, but I'm reading some encouragement because I need some every once in a while, and I thought I could share it with you guys. This is John C. Maxwell's book, Encouragement Changes Everything. And I love this. He who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Christ, which is Philippians 1:6. And encouragement makes us better. There's a little quote here from George Adams, and it says, there are high spots in all of our lives, and most of them have been through encouragement from someone else. Treat a man as he appears to be, and you make him worse. But treat a man as if he already were what he potentially could be, and you make him what he should be. And that's a quote from, it looks like, Goethe. And it's talking about believing in yourself. And it's got a story, short story. This is kind of like a little short story or devotional for the day. I really enjoy this. And it talks about several years ago, an experiment was performed in the school in San Francisco Bay Area. And it was a principal called in three teachers and said, because you three teachers are the finest in the system and you have the greatest expertise, we're going to give you 90 selected high IQ students. We're going to let you move these students throughout this next year at their pace and see how much they can learn. The three faculty members, the students and the students' parents, thought this was a great idea. And it seemed that they especially enjoyed the school year. Though the students had achieved from 20 to 30% more than the other students in the entire San Francisco Bay Area. At the end of the year, the principal called the three teachers in and told them, I have a confession to make. You did not have 90% of the most intelligent, prominent students. They were run-of-the-mill students. We took 90 students at random from the system and gave them to you. The teachers naturally concluded that their exceptional teaching skills must have been responsible for the students' great progress. I love this part. And he said, I have another confession, said the principal. You're not the brightest of the teachers. Your names were the first three drawn out of a hat. And then it says, why then did the students and teachers perform at such an exceptional level for an entire year? They were encouraged to believe they could. And that's adopted from Your Roadmap to Success. And then I love this quote from Reggie Jackson that says, I'll tell you what makes a great manager. A great manager has a knack for making ball players think they are better than they are. He forces you to have a good opinion of yourself. He lets you know he believes in you. He makes you get more out of yourself. And once you learn how good you really are, you never settle for playing anything less than your very best. So I am challenged today to be more of an encourager and to encourage and believe in somebody. And I just encourage you the same way. See who you can encourage today.